is here. Most of you like to see them. You can see it bubbling up back here in the heel. Got some goop coming out of it, so I'm just gonna dig it out a little bit. Let it drain. I'll have the owner soak it with some Epsom salt. And this horse will be like new soon. The drain track runs right down into here. So now it's relieved. No, that doesn't hurt the horse, for all of you that are asking. If it hurt, he'd be jumping around. Thanks for watching.